not my goodness, but the mercy of the Lord.